up, guys? Welcome back. I'm Pope John Paul, and I'm here with a co-op campaign for 1212 AD with the Hero of the Greeks.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining. I'm Heroes of the Greeks, and I'm here with John Paul.
So, yeah, I am playing as the Bulgarians, the Tsardom of Bulgaria, in this Let's Play. And Hero of the Greeks is playing as the Empire of Nicaea, or Nicaea. I don't know how you say it. Some people say it differently.
Yeah, Nicaea or Nicaea, depends a bit, I suppose. But, oh well.
Yes. So, so basically, it's a head-to-head. We are going for a total destruction of the other. We decided to go with these two factions because they're fairly close together. And yeah, quick and nice, easy campaign. Basically, then we don't have to worry about destroying each other. We do actually, funny enough, start as allies because we are both allied to destroy the Latin Empire. but that will shortly change, and I'm sure we will be at each other's throats. Not for long. We will. We'll be at each other's throats. So anyway.
I hope at least that we can, I'm not too sure if we can actually fight battles yet against one another because we're allied. I don't think you can do that yet.
No, I don't think we can.
Okay, but, well, that'll be interesting. We have to test it out when the first battle comes along, I guess.
Yeah, we'll have to see. I think we can. I think we can, even if we're allies. But we'll have to see, actually.
Well, I guess you decide your turn now.
I'm going to start my turn. So I've decided to do my technology, which I'm going to just do a windmill. So it gives me extra bonuses for agriculture. I'm pretty sure for agricultural buildings, and it also unlocks a load of buildings. I actually do start in the negative for money.
Great.
Yeah, I'm only 287, but it's a negative all the same.
All right. How many income do you got then? Like 200 min?
I have minus 287, like. A turn. I have 12,000 to start with, like everyone else.
Okay.
But I'm going to just put in a Jewish community because that helps with just generally. Actually, I don't know if I really want to do that. I don't know. Jewish community is handy because it helps with money, but it does also mean that I've then got an increase in Judaism. I could do a wheat farm, possibly, but then that also doesn't really help. I might knock down the Jewish thing and build something else in its place. Fairground brings in a fair amount of money, so I'm going to put a lot of money into the fairground. And then I'm going to do some treaties, because that will get me some more money. The day's greetings. So, I could arrange a marriage. Speak, for you have my attention. Ooh, the ear of the who could I arrange a marriage with? That's not Bulgaria, because... Not Bulgaria, Hungary, because they... We
are, as always, you can also do me. I got, like, four...
Have you got four wives? Yeah, but I don't know if I want to ally with like a future enemy.
Ah, then you have a claim in theory. A legitimate claim.
In theory, well, we're Bulgarians, we just kinda come and go, we do what we want. we'll just attack you.
Sure.
Epirus does not want a treaty, that's a shame. Maybe it will be Hungary then that will be taking a wife. And it will be my heir, who's 27. Oh well, I'll get a claim on Hungary. Get a lot of money out of them, possibly. Yes. No, maybe not that much. That much? No. The marriages used to be really broken. You could be able to get a lot of money out of them. But now, I don't think I'm going to get anything out of this marriage.
Well, you can still. I just, what I did with the Latins in my previous campaign, I got like, still... the Holy Roman Empire as my vassal, so you still can do it. I think it is also has to do with power and relationship with them.
Ah, fair enough.
Partly.
I could go with the Kipchaks, but I don't really want a marriage with them because their wives are all terrible that they can offer me. I don't know. Just gonna... Or Serbia, maybe?
Welcome, can I see them, actually? Friend. Yeah, I can.
Serbia, I no, they don't want any... Honor. Can Malaysia, can we trade? Welcome, I haven't even got trade. Welcome, can't even trade with my own vassal. I guess I don't need to. bizarre. I could start recruiting some troops, perhaps. Have I got any spies? Can I recruit a spy? I could. Well, not a spy. A priest, which I can use as a spy. And he has, the Latin Empire has an army in Philippos. I'm going to move this army to there. And then I'm going to, don't know, maybe recruit some troops. Actually, no, I shouldn't recruit any more troops now. I've got a negative income.
Think like, about, how many armies have you got? Two.
Yeah, nearly, I've got a 17 stack and a 7 stack, so it's not too bad.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm going to hand it over to you, I think, because I don't think I've really got much else I can do. Oh, no, I can assign provincial governors. Oh, my gosh, I've got a lot of, like, people that are...
Yeah.
I don't know if I really want to give... I'll put you in charge of Tanova, I guess. I'll put...
Alright.
I've got some people... Some handy people around. I don't really want to give you anyone. Seek a wife yourself. You can become the one in Skopje, and you can become the guy in Stradets. Yeah, there you go. Okay, do that. Growth.
Because
that helps. Growth helps with commercial money, so that will help. There we go, perfect. Right, now I'll end the turn, hand them over to you. Hopefully we'll get some income next turn. I could really do some.
Alright, then. We're definitely going to go right away into trade, get some money going.
Trade is always
and alliances. Yeah. Hopefully we can get some. I was able to do it previously. Alright. Ah, damn it. Bit less than. Every crap of money, every crumb is always worth it.
It is. You're not wrong.
The Sicilians. To how far can you actually, like, look?
Which factions can I see?
Yeah.
I can see, like, Hungary. I can see the Cumans. I can see.
Oh, yeah.
You, I think, at the furthest east I can see. I can't see the Seljuks.
Oh, yeah.
I can't see, like, Cilicia. I can see, like, Epirus and Croatia.
So close. So close to a deal.
Not that anyone wants to trade with me.
No.
But I have a negative, to be fair, that people just don't seem to like me. I have, like, minus 15 diplomatic relations with Latin factions and Eastern Christian factions.
Hey, so, that's painful.
Yeah.
Ah, well, unfaithful. Let's do it.
Yeah, it's kind of, yeah, I had one like that, decided not to take it.
Oh, well, it's only for my 42 year old heir or so, I suppose.
Well, my heir's a bit younger, I think. He doesn't look it. He's 27, but he's already got greys. I've got 4 members of my own family. It's pretty, like, I don't know, like, they all are pretty disloyal as well. Well, apart from obviously my character. Oh, actually, yeah, my heir's sure. Pretty loyal. And my other guy's okay.
Could have you. That's a good one. Like, how's the loyalty going for us? Overall decent, around 8 or 6. Alright, any more marriages that we can cook up? Maybe. Nope. Emperor of Epirus.
Epirus probably hate you because they'll see you as a rival for the throne, won't they?
Yeah, diplomatic event, but they still got, like, yeah, not a great.
Yeah, not a great. Obviously the Crusades won't happen now because we have the scripts on.
Yeah.
So this could entirely change how, like, this game is played.
I hope not, but let's see.
Well, we'll see. Hopefully, like, the Latin Empire isn't too strong. It's going to take both of us to take him down.
That's definitely possibly an option. Yes. I got quite some good archers. My archers are, like, basically as good as my infantry units.
Yeah, mine are pretty good as well. They seem to be, like, pretty handy with themselves.
Destroy dot one, get some things going.
Certainly, like, as good as my spears, which is pretty embarrassing.
Mentioned advisor, militant. Let's go for the militant guy. Oh, great, an upgrade. Let's get a marriage for you going. You don't have enough. You do. Actually, just wait to that. My oldest daughter, that is technically my heir, is not yet old enough, like 8.
Yeah, she's definitely not old enough if she's 8. She's got a little way to go.
There's been a thought, but they also possibly should implement at some point these betrothals. That would be so nice.
Maybe, yeah. Yeah, I think the whole idea of just like the politics side of it's okay, but like I'm not too fussed. Like,
yeah, like Patrick, I must admit, I think that's the only plus point I think is of Three Kingdom is the politics of it. I think the diplomacy is possibly the best thing of the game from what I've played. But the rest, not really too much. Can I do any other stuff? I don't think so. Still got some money left. Recruiting all I can. And, nah, screw it. Let's upgrade that to get some extra money going and trade goods. Alright, let's go and turn.
I have some very expensive lances. They cost nearly 400 per unit.
Really? Yeah, mine too. Like my general bodyguards mostly. Ooh. Oh yeah, I've also got some really expensive lances.
Yeah, you've got like cataphracts, haven't you?
Yeah, but also some prono erarioi or something like that. Geez. Also costing like 362.
Jeez.
But like, I like I'm making like, what is it, 8,000 a turn? I'm expending like
8,000 a turn.
Yeah, and I'm expending like 7,000.
Oh right. Oh okay. I thought you were making that was your profit. Yeah, I was like, jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, I possibly would have that if I would disband all the armies, but...
Do you want to end the turn and we'll see what happens?
Yeah, sure. Oh, governors, of course. Which ones are the good ones? Nope, not him. Are you a good governor? My heir? Yeah, you are. Nika. Got so many people. That's for the first time. Most of the time I just have like one faction leader and that's it.
Yeah, no, I'm the same. I've got four guys. I'm just like, whoa, I can actually do stuff with people. Not that I really want to put one of my children in charge because he's so disloyal.
So useless. Really? Everybody's disloyal with you?
No, one of my kids is. Actually, he's not actually my kid. He's my nephew? Yeah, nephew.
Oh, yeah, that way.
I think he wants the throne.
They're both the same. Yeah, I'm not going to get two of them. Get him to Rhodes. And what do you have again? You have, again, oh, really? Both, I got like three brothers and they all have the same unique trait. That's really...
We're all trained by the same father, so I guess that kind of makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah, not really something you can do with them, unfortunately.
Yeah.
That way. Okay. And
12, I think I could hold. Yeah, quite easily.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, well, not bad. Nothing really went bad. No stuttering or something like that, so that's fine.
Yeah.
No, that's good.
Hopefully nothing, hopefully the Latin Empire does what I want it to do. It's not done what I want it to do, but that's to be expected. Oh, the Sultanate of Rome.
Yes.
You at war with them, or?
No. They ended the trade agreement with me. No good sign.
It's the sign that they're going to go to war with you.
I really hope not, because then I'm like three-cornered.
Yeah, well, it could happen.
I'm interested.
Right, noble marriage. He's got married. Excellent for him. He really could do with you secure the loyalty of him. Yeah, secure his loyalty. You, I guess I could tell you to seek some wives. I guess we take Hungary's. Hungary's was pretty rubbish, but
speak, for you have my attention. Take her.
Two more turns, and I'll be fine. Please stay there. Like, how big is, like, the army of the Latins?
They've got a 12... I think they've got a 12 stack. A 12 stack.
They got, like, they got all some really good heavy infantry.
Yeah.
I really like them.
I kind of
expect... like, civil rays or something like that, they call.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see, what do I want? I could do an artist studio, maybe? Or maybe... Do I want a... What's this? Oh, yeah, like a tavern. Do a tavern. What does it give me? It doesn't really give me any money. I need something that's going to give me money. money, public order. Oh, jeweler's artisan. Yes, right, we'll do that. So we're going to build a platea, and then we'll get the money so we can get a jeweler's artisan, because it gives us 700 from culture. Does take away a bit of our food, but we're good on the food stakes as it is anyway. Or is there anything else? I'm just happily stopped. No, there's nothing really else. So that'll be fine. I could probably actually take... I don't know. They've got bow militia, they've got spear militia, they've got sergeants, Latin chevaliers, crossbow men at arms. What do you wish of me? Let's see. What does he have? He doesn't have a great deal of stuff. I could do more. Let's see. Can we go and see Constantinople? As you command. No, not quite yet. That's unfortunate. You're coming for that city. I can see.
Well,
I could strike for Constantinople. I know you can as well, but I could, I could just straight out take it and cause some serious damage. But I don't think I will. On behalf of
our people, you could try it.
I could try it, but I don't think I would survive.
No, the like 13 stack is inside plus the garrison, so I wouldn't do it.
How much is in there? 13?
13 stack.
Oof. Yikes. yeah, we'll do that. Moderate. Rejected. Oh, they rejected my offer. That's rude of them. Okay, there's a 13 stack. I just need to kind of take Philippopolis, or however you say that. And basically, so it just like kind of secures our whole region. But I kind of need to get an economy going first. Also, I need maybe them to leave their city. Can I force march into there? I can. You'll go down minus one, but that's fine. You can get to there. You can recruit quite a good selection of stuff.
So
you can also recruit a fair selection of stuff. Okay, right. What can you...
Local.
Okay, that's pretty handy. I think I'm just going to end the turn. I'm only now minus 18 a turn.
So oh, great.
The economy is getting better, but I think next turn I should sort it out and then we're good to go, really. So that's finally, we're going to have some money coming in. So I'll end the turn, hand it over to you.
Yeah. I don't have to do much. I only have to click like a capel and that's done. I'm now done already.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't have to do much. I just have to wait a bit because I'm recruiting. So, and most of my building have built up. I made some money a turn, so mostly I'm fine. But maybe we can give the Gormans for some extra... What is it? No, they're not yet anyone. I was hoping you got some good households, but you don't have that in the beginning, fortunately, just yet.
Who, me?
Oh, no, anybody.
Oh, anyone.
Like a household. Like a household.
Yeah.
Oh, the Turpent Valley of Antioch. Hello. Defensive aligned. Thank you. Their axis packed. Good. And some money. Oh, good. Good, son. Very nice. Well, at least the Empire of Trebizond is also fighting the Seljuk Sultanate, and they're also being declared, they just were declared wards upon by the EU, but Sultanate, so that's also good.
Yeah. Oh, well.
So they're getting keep busy a little bit.
That's good.
Please. Ah, damn it. Come up, Sicily. Give me some trade. And Venice, are you interested then? Ah, I need Venice, because then I can see some more factions. Oh, let's just pay a bit for the privilege, so we can at least do something with it. Really? Oh, I demanded them. That is not the option we wanted to take, of course. We want to give them some money, so we can see their factions. Really? No, no non-aggression pact. Trade.
I actually don't know whether my... my vassal relations in this war. I don't think they are.
Really? This one and that one and the money? God damn it. No, well done, just non-aggression pact. Difficult.
You struggle.
The AI is far more willing to give you stuff if you're powerful. If you're not, and being attacked by many people, you're...
Yeah. Well, yeah, the AI is being smart, it's thinking this guy's not got long to live.
Of course. You bastard.
Hey, I'm just being attacked by as many people as you.
They won.
One. Well, are you not? You're only at war with the Latin
Two.
Empire. Who else? Are
Two.
You?
Emperor Trebizond.
Oh yeah. Oh, of course, yeah. Oh, I've got all their vassals. I guess you can count them. I've got wars with Thessalonica and Achaia.
Oh, those ones too. Oh yeah, I'm happy with them, so that's good too.
Oh, lucky you.
Any alliances? Non-aggression pact. Military. Oh, good. Deal.
Yeah, I've got one of their armies is marching onto my seas, but it should be easy to defend because I have a decent garrison. Oh, you.
No, I was curious if you maybe had some daughters, but nope.
No, just sons. All right,
end war. End the turn.
Yes.
Oh, really? Huh? Ready? Has someone died? No way. Huh?
You've got someone dead.
No, I thought so, but I thought I... Oh, well, done not. Then he will go there. Oh, well, doesn't matter too much. Let's just use that one. Actually... let's just go for Crow for the moment. I'm a bit unfortunate that there's no religion edict you can use.
No, like, there isn't.
There is like one, but that will decrease it.
Yeah, basically, yeah, it just allows like other religions to like live there, basically.
Yeah.
Basically, it's like not promoting your own. It's like we want to promote our own, but we don't. Oh, Serbia won a non-aggression pact for 300. To the hopeful ruination of our mutual... I'm gonna say no. Oh, actually, no. I maybe should have said yes. Damn it. Because they're allied with Hungary, who I don't necessarily want to get into a war with just yet. And I'd like to. I'll try that next turn. At the end of the turn, I'll just say, please, just try again. I don't know whether this wavering loyalty. He's still got flipping wavering loyalty, this kid. Mercenary influx. Well, he's not got wavering loyalty now. That's better. Good. You can go and take that office there. Yeah, perfect. I need you to go and check whether...
Oh, yeah, definitely we can do that. Perfect.
Yeah, there's a big stack waiting in Constantinople, waiting to just come out and attack.
I forgot to deploy him. Well, unfortunate.
Let's just move you out, have a look. That stack's still there. Will you change your mind? Oh, actually, I should see if you will join this war against...
You will find me a willing and attentive audience.
Join war
speech.
Against You've the Latin Empire. Words, and I will answer. Low.
How much are you actually, like, making of trade?
How much am I making from trade? Let's have a look. I'm making 152. Because no one will trade with me. Only Croatia will trade with me. Serbia. You want to come back and try that moderate? Ah, Serbia might trade with me. Serbia is now trading with me. There we go. We're going to be in the positive. So that's good. That's always good. In the positive.
Well, I'm making like 1,300 of trade.
So. You're making how much? 1,500?
Yeah, 13.
Oh, well. We're going to have to do some expanding somewhere, aren't we? To counteract that.
Yeah, this mostly because you don't have like a seed settlement yet.
I don't.
That is so useful because you can sue so many factions.
Yeah.
And if you're lucky, you see like one in the top of Germany, and then you can trade with that one, and you see all the factions across the penetrating.
Yeah, exactly.
That's the best run.
Yeah. Can Thessalonica can
we'll
reach
do that.
Me there? Right. I need to find, start making I just need to build an economy, and then I can start building more troops and start causing some havoc.
Oh well, I got two stacks ready to go. Two 115 and 118. So.
Oh, lucky you! I am nowhere near that. Got that many. So I'm. Oh, what archers are they? Oh, they're just archers. Archers early. They look very cool. And then I've got militia archers, axemen. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Interesting.
Nickets.
Alright.
Ah, fine. Can deal with that.
I could attack right there. Hmm. Interesting. I just don't know really how I'm going to do this. I'll end the turn. And I'm going to hand over to you and let you do your thing. I'm probably being very passive in comparison to other people.
Yeah, let's just do it. Alright, and send that one over. Jumping, please. Yeah. No, no. Oh, crap. No, fuck. No, oh. Damn it.
Are you You're supposed to be attacking.
Nah. I was in the sea, so I was going to attack Citicus.
Yeah.
And I clicked again on the attack button, so now none of them are sieging, so I. Crap. Oh, hopefully we don't get attacked. That is a chance now.
Oh, dear.
Alright, that is going to be interesting. Oh well, we're losing money right now, but it doesn't matter too much.
Like, you're losing money a turn.
Yeah, but I'm making enough to be fine, so. Alright, are you a bit? Are you interested in trade, please? No. That's unfortunate. Non-aggression pact. Moderate. Ooh. Oh well, they're at least at war with the same faction I'm with, that's good.
Yeah, that is pretty handy.
Any other factions that I can maybe trade with? You now? Ah, you bastard. You're already getting a bit more warmed up.
Just wondering whether I can go for Croatia. I know I'm trading with them, but I could just go and take them out. Oh, they hold Zagreb as well. Maybe not.
Phew! My balance bar is actually quite good in comparison to the Latins. Hmm.
I think mine's pretty good as well, but I just don't trust myself to throw my army in and go and lose it to, like, some guys that are gonna just be, like, pretty awful.
Ah, yeah. Nope. Alright, let's just end turn then.
Okay.
Ah, crap! Ooh, I just hope they don't attack.
who knows? They may not.
I don't think so. I got like 2 stacks, so.
Three stacks?
I got two stacks.
Yes, it's safe. Where's this third one appeared from? Latin Empire.
Three?
Oh, they're doing something. Are they wanting peace?
Oh, yeah, but me too.
No. They're wanting peace with you?
Yeah.
Oh, they haven't offered me any peace.
Yeah, but nope.
I think I've seen their army move. Oh yeah, God. Here it comes. They're attacking you.
Yeah, definitely there. Oh, no. That's too fast. Nope.
If you want to fight it, we can fight it.
No, that is not going to work. That's far too outnumbered.
Okay.
Yeah, wait. It's better.
Okay.
Oh, no, they're going to fight them both. Yeah, it's now 2-2. Yeah, this one is we have to fight.
Okay. Do you mean to fight as the Latin Empire?
If you want to.
Yeah, I think that should be the rule. Like, you fight as the opponent instead of the AI. Alright.
Well, this is going to be interesting. The thing is, you're lucky because the army that you're attacking is in March then, so.
Oh, so is it like a. Yeah, it's going to be tied. It's not ambush. Yeah, okay.
Well, at least you are going to be able to strike on this in the next episode, I think, if you...
Oh, no, I can only spectate. Oh, that's a shame.
What? I knew it. I knew it was going to happen.
That's all right. I'm not too fussed.
Because we're allied still.
Yeah. Oh, well. That will not happen soon. We'll break that alliance.
Yeah, so we don't have this problem again. Well, I suppose you can...
It's not really a problem. It'd be nice to just crush your armies. But I can watch and just
I must admit, now I'm quite happy because it is the AI that I'm fighting. Yes!
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, it's not me. Yeah.
Oh, no, there's definitely. And now I can. Then this is already a bit better. Then you can do a little bit more.
Yeah, I guess so. But yes, I can then strike on Philippos, I imagine, and.
Yeah.
In the next turn. Just kill enough of them. Or just win the battle. Just win the battle, kill them all.
Yeah. Oh, well. It's going to be interesting. At least a battle in the first episode. I must admit, I didn't expect that.
No, I don't know. I kind of did. I didn't think it was going to be from me. I did think it was going to be a Nicene battle. Because I was just not in a good spot to start with on no money. But yeah, I did expect a battle, I think. It's an alright terrain as well.
Mm-hmm. And we're also defending, so that's also good.
Yeah, that's true.
You're not let you load in? Or
yeah,
well?
I'm loaded in. I'm just waiting. I'm on the map.
I'm also in the map.
Oh, this is really weird.
Alright. It says like 2.99.
Yeah, seconds for me as well. I'm scared it's going to crash.
Oh, please don't. Oh, please. That would be great if it doesn't.
This was going to be the test to see whether... Yeah.
I hope it works.
Me too, it should do.
Mm. Oh, everybody, I think this spot might be cut out of the
video. Yeah, oh, this will 100% be cut out of the video when I come to do this. but... Let's have a look. See whether it... loads.
My pulse of recording is a whole lot easier.
Well, this is interesting. I'm literally just looking at waiting for players to finish loading 2.99 seconds.
Yeah, exactly the same thing with me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna look around your map, seeing what you're gonna have to fight. Let's have a look. I don't even know where you're gonna appear.
Yeah,
I've moved around so much. I think you're appearing.
I think you've
got less trees on your side.
Yeah.
I think.
Please, game, do it.
Please, game. I beg.
Otherwise,
we could reload from the autosave, I guess, but.
That could be.
It could be one of them.
Mm-hmm. Crappy.
No. Oh, cool.
Oh! Oh! Ooh!
Is it you on your
side?
Maybe.
He's a bit stuttering, so.
Oh, it's stuttering. Who knows?
A little bit. Maybe. I thought maybe. But nope.
It's. Yeah. This is interesting. not had this bug before. But then again, I'm not really trying to play. Well, I have played multiplayer 12-12, but just not campaign.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll be too, of course.
Interesting.
Oh,
have you got something?
Nope.
I've not. Oh, yeah, maybe. I had a bit of lag.
Yeah, same thing. Me.
I'm wondering whether it's getting ready. Jesus Christ, this is
definitely interesting.
Yeah, a bit ridiculous. I thought you could do this. Come on, we got the campaign going. It was going so well.
Well, better that you have to in like the first episode, so you can do it. You can still change up to the other to something else.
Yeah, you should just do the autosave. The autosave should work, and then you can either maybe the AI will do something differently, work the next time.
I also will be able to do something differently.
Possibly, yeah. Yeah, should be able to.
Yeah, I don't. I don't have to.
But then I really like having this battle. I'd like to see you fight the Latins.
Yeah. Although I must admit, having Sidicus fight the battle is even better, and that means that you are not able to be getting a little bit of an advantage.
Well, I should still gain an advantage because you'll have to siege the place out.
I won't because I would attack it by sea. So I can auto-solve it in one turn. I'm also doing. That happened, so I could no longer attack it.
Alright. Well,
so I think we have to just
I can't even concede defeat, like it's loading in.
Oh yeah, I can do that, so quit.
I'm gonna go to concede it.
Oh my,
there you go, it all like came in.
You bastards.
Oh dear. Do you wanna load from the autosave?
Yeah.
Well, neither side lost anything. Do you want to just see what happens?
Yeah, I guess. But what might happen is that this army that I'm using will retreat, and then they will attack that isolated army. I think that will happen.
We'll just see.
Yeah.
Now I'm waiting on players again, coming to the screen. Yeah.
I am now also on the screen.
Oh, there we go.
All right. Let's see what happens. Oh yeah.
Did they just attack?
What? Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, that come, yeah. Because that army that we I retreated before with another army.
Yeah.
They auto deleted that one.
Oh. So yeah, is it gone? So I'm, do you yeah. down an army?
Yeah.
Do you want to reload?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll Just wait until the turn's over. Yeah, yeah, wait till the turn's over.
Better. Well, unfortunate, but there's testing, I guess.
I actually can't load anything in it currently.
Oh yeah, I'm the host. What?
Yeah, you'll have to load.
Oh,
it
yeah,
in.
I think we have to quit the X the desk and then go to back. Can you yeah. save it actually? Can you save it?
I can save it.
Yeah, you have to save it just to make sure that. Okay, good.
Saved now.
All right. Let's go to the main menu, I guess.
Yeah. Guess so.